Step carefully, Jay. Step carefully.
I can see you, you know.
Love what you've done with the place. Right. Old Rube said it looked like a laptop.
Oh?
Old Funny Chops has gathered quite a larder. Oh, there's the prize. Thank you. That's the ticket. Oop. Sorry, bud. Oh, sorry. Don't be junk. Don't be junk. Thank you, Mom. I smell candy floss. Oh, bloody child snatcher again. Hello. Softly. Softly. Oh, you drink gin coffee.
You are so gonna regret this, Sunshine. Shit's getting weird. Pardon my French. But thanks for watching over me. Hey, Roops.
Hey, do you have it?
Yeah, and a new appreciation of the little things in life.
Well, obviously, I need you and that tech back here ASAP. We got a world to save.
Right then.
No more full summits, Jay. We're cruising to the finish line.
Tenga Gedda. Okay. Go. Oh, shit. Mom? Hoopla!
Another happy landing.
Hello? Ocean snail mail.
The thick plottons. A critic in distress. But is it motivating?
There. Hello? It's Hannah. I'm trying to reach a certain badass. You know who you are.
Hello? C'est moi, bébé. Monsieur Badassari. So... Who's missing this time?
It's you! Thank fuck! And yeah, Dez hasn't checked in, and I'm starting to get super worried. Up for rescuing another damsel in distress?
Well, I don't know. I was gonna do my hair. But fuck it! The bath bomb and candles can wait. Where do I start the zombie slaughter?
The Reverend Dr. Ms. Desiree likes to play with volatile chemicals and went to raid the CDC's stash on the beach. So, I guess I'd start there.
Righto. Monsieur Badassari is on the case. Toodle-pip. on with the deers. Hello? Yoo-hoo! Rotten fish. Someone's five-star crib. Rotten fish got nil point, I guess.
everyone. Big day. Night. Due to the crisis, our beloved friend Scamper is retiring from performing and is now off to go be free in the oceans. We're...
Ops. I'm sorry, but we don't have time to drag this out.
Okay, I know. I just got to get him moving. Go on, dummy. Don't make this harder than it needs to be. You've got to go now. Scamper, this isn't playtime. Come on, swim away.
Aubrey, what's happening?
He's scared. Scamper, what's gotten into you? Scamper never tackles me.
Don't look. Just get back.
Scamper! Scamper! No! Get off him, you! Ah!
Aubrey! No! It's... Aubrey! My leg!
Amanda, I told you to stay safe in Bel Air.
I know, but I am so happy you're here, bestie. Because, like, I may have possibly maybe legitimately got stuck up here when a recording went bad, and I may totally, absolutely, urgently need someone like you to help out.
Should I say, I told you so?
Yeah, not my finest hour. Was trying to figure out how to get online, and I couldn't resist the bright lights of the pier for a video. But for realsies, how about we save the lectures for after you get my cute little butt off this roof?
Come on, let's get you down from there, and somewhere safe.
Maybe, but what about zombies? They are way scarier here than the ones in Bel Air. But if you turn on those dodgems, the sound might lure them out of hiding.
Okay, okay. I see where this is going.
Oh, and you can totally use the bumper car's electricity to fry them zombies. You'll be done in no time.
Yeah! Incorrigible.
Hey, give me some credit, Bestie. Videos are my literal life, and a true documentarian always has a camera ready. Now zap those suckers! Innocent ride for your little brother?
Or electro death trap of destruction?
Comment below with your opinion.
Jay, you allowed her to play you. Soft idiot.
Haunted mascots are clickbait gold. I love it. keep a lookout for the zombie clowns! I heard a rumor that there's one here, and it is like perfect thumbnail material.
I don't know if she's going to get me killed before she gets herself killed. Not a sausage.
Okay. Fun fact. Few more zombies here than I remember. But you can handle this, bestie. Don't waste time knocking their gear off. Just yeet these idiots into the ocean. The zombies are getting wet and wild in Hele. Ooh, that was good. Share this video and crush the like button like
Are you really stuck, or is this another ruse?
Yes, baby. Sorta. Okay, so maybe I drag things out a little, with you providing the kind of content that could keep us trending for years.
Oh, Amanda, you little...
Hey, you did great! And there's no way people will think it's fake now! And in the next video, I promise I'll get your feedback first.
Next episode? You are starting to take the fucking piss! Get to the lifeguard HQ. It's safe there, okay?
Wow, you're actually mad. Where's your ambition? Look, you're clearly heated, so let's wrap for today. I can probably get out by myself now. But if we're going to beat all those other channels to a Squirm Lifetime Award, bestie, we're gonna need some fucking cojones. Follow through commitment, yeah?
Thank you.
Interest around here then. He was here. Fine dining. Not a sausage.
Is that scoffing I hear?
Oi! Haven't you had enough?
Oh dear. I've got a bad feeling about this. Must have been the fish. Best not to dwell.
Onward.